So, to recap, you got loose and you ran through my apartment, and you're now in my bedroom. And I have to try to catch you. I know, it's kind of scary, isn't it? I know. Come on. There we go. Yep. There we go. It's all right. Let go. Let go. There we go. Ouch. Ouch! Okay, there we go. There we go. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. Ow, 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 ow. Man, you are ripping me a new one today. Look at those claws. All right, all right, all right. Come on. All right, you calm down. Are you calm? Hey? I know. I know you're hissing. I know. It's okay. It's all right. You're a good girl. Yeah, I know. I know. How am I gonna? There we go. I know. I know. I know. Don't get all. No. Just stay nice and calm. There's a good girl. Yeah. There's a good girl. Yeah. You're a very good girl. So let's close the door. There. Now I'm gonna set you in the water. Right, here we go. Here we go. I know, I know. There. Turn the heater on again for a minute. That'll help clear the fog. Oh. Well. Well, a little bit of new blood never hurt anybody. That was quite the adventure. Although I suppose once you've gone to all the trouble of getting one, the next one's probably going to be a lot easier. I mean, you already know what to do. You're already making up the food, so it's just maybe doing a little bit more each time. Oh, man, am I ever sweating. It is warm in here. I'm not a big fan of humidity. No, not like iguanas. I know you like your humidity, but it is not doing anything for me. I mean, you're still not very happy when I go to pick you up, but you're not quite as bad as before. I mean, the first few times when I held you, you had your mouth open, and I'm not really sure if you tried to bite me, but you did, get you for a that kind of pet. Well, I mean, I didn't really get you for any kind of pet. I mostly got you because from what I saw in that Kijiji ad, you definitely needed to get out of there. And I may not have been ready, and you weren't ready, but I think it's worked out okay so far. I mean, it's important to me that you're healthy and happy, of course. But as I understand it, nothing is going to make you too happy right now, so I'll have to work on that and resign myself to just keeping you happy for now. Or healthy. There you go. That worked, eh? That's a better way to climb out. Yeah, for sure. All right. I'm done cleaning. All done cleaning. Whew. That is some foggy in here. Can't see a thing. There you are. Hi. Hi, who's a pretty girl? Yeah, you are. All right. I guess what I'll do is I'll just turn the humidifier off. Because it's a bit ridiculous anyway. There. Okay, now I see where you are. Now how do I get you out without freaking you out too much? I guess if I just scoop in nice and quick. Whoops. I made so much stuff for you to stand on. I don't have anything for me to stand on. All right, there we go. Okay, so I'm just gonna scoop right in. It's okay. It's all right. I know. It's okay. Oh, man. The wall really works. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. It's all right. I know. We're gonna put you back in your cage. Okay? Yeah. Hey, whoa. Nope. No hissing. Come on, you. Come on. Don't you get tired of that? Hey? Yeah, you must get tired of that. Come on. I know. It's okay. It's all right. Put that tongue back in. It's okay. All right. Let's put you back in here. There. I know.